Good morning, guys. I want to motivate you today with a nice quote that says, if the money you have cannot solve your problems, eat that money.